Seherish, thank you so much for joining us at Dreamforce. What has stood out to you most so far?
I think the things that have stood out most so far to me is AI innovation, digital transformation, and the importance of data integration across multiple systems that basically will enable businesses to be able to take that harmonized data and then feed it in terms of real-time decision-making processes that enable Agentforce.
When it comes to integrating AI, what are the challenges and what are the opportunities you see in the future?
I think from a challenges perspective, the key thing of importance is going to be data integrity, security, right? In terms of how do we make sure that there is trust in data, it's validated, it's secure, anonymized for businesses. And then the second key thing is going to be is the bias that can come from not having intelligent enough emotional, ethical understanding in the AI models in terms of how do we drive certain decision makings, especially when it comes to sensitive sectors such as finance or healthcare or anything like that. How do you make sure that anything that's getting produced by AI is ethical, right? And then from businesses, it will be really important to also make sure that the humans that AI is going to be supporting, do they actually trust what is coming out of it as well? I think that's going to be of importance.
And how can leaders really drive business outcomes with AI? Mm-hmm.
I think from a business outcomes perspective and the opportunities that there are there for us is really focusing on how do we make sure that you can create automation that enhances decision making, right? And then in addition, looking at how do we create processes that are helping users create personalized experiences so it gives everyone a competitive advantage in terms of their go-to-market strategy.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate it.